Yo, what's up? How y'all doing? Good? Cool. Alright.
Yo, what up? How y'all doing? Good? Cool. Alright. Let me know something, though. Why y'all got hate on Iggy? She look good, she don't seem like a bad person, and she make great songs, so I don't see any logical reason for you to hate. If she doesn't write her own music, why do you even care? If it's that big of a problem, don't listen to it. I guess I'm making the video because I always see somebody hating, so I want to be that positive person that comes show you some love. To be honest, I love her music and I know other people love her music. She did nothing to you, you don't know her, and if you think about it, we all human and we just trying to make it. And I'm pretty sure any one of y'all would switch positions with her real quick, because I would most definitely. I've been on YouTube for about 2 years, so I know the struggle when you put all your hard work into something and then you got a group of people hating on you for no reason. Come on y'all, we gotta get it together. I kind of think it's because she's not black and she's a woman. I noticed that a lot of women get hated on in their career choice. And to Iggy, I got a message for you. Keep doing you, brush these haters off, and just stay positive, alright? Hopefully one day you see the video, and if you don't, hey, that's cool. But yeah, thank y'all for watching, and if you like the video, make sure you hit that thumbs up. Make sure you share the video, or if you want to, you can share this video to Iggy. Maybe she'll see it, maybe not. But hey. Thank y'all for watching. Peace. See you next week, okay?
Thank y'all for watching. Please come back again. And if you want to be my friend, hit me up on Twitter and then we can do it all again. Yep. Your breath stank.